No, you can't have those ones.
I wanted those ones.
Baked up the shit. I love baked up.
One red.
Break. Come on, coach. Coach, hey. Coach. I was going to, but you caught it red. Before we do that,
I think the same.
Did red snap and pull, and second, did blue's knees hit inbounds or out of bounds?
I saw an action go out of bounds. We did let go of him, but I saw him lose his balance go out of bounds.
Yeah, I'm saying, if blue's knees, because blue thought it was knees. I'm saying, if he hit his knees inbounds and then went out.
WW is basically the same as an attack. So it's going to be worse.
Okay, I was just making sure blue wasn't grounded. Okay, yeah, then we challenge. Let's just do it.
Hey, Brent.
Hold on, let me do a defense.
Okay, that's what I was wondering. Because I agree. I red circled and pulled, but I was making sure blue
was
neat.
Yeah, I was thinking you're fair, but now that we're using DW, it's basically the same as the top in my view.
Yeah, I agree with that. I was just making sure blue's knees didn't hit. See if blue's knees hit inbound.
That's why I kind of tried to talk him out of it, but he wants to do it for fun.
That's
great. Oh, hold on.
I see what it was.
Yeah.
It was blue's attack. Blue shot a double. Blue shot a single leg, and then red circled out, and blue.
He stepped out, though.
Blue, but he was grounded when he went out.
Come here.
No. Okay.
One red.
Coach is challenging to step out on blue.
One what? One red. One red. Okay. And one red off the challenge.
That was a dumbass fucking challenge.
I agree. Got it. And that was third place, maybe?
Yeah.
Oh, it was third? No.
It could have been third.
We're going to see what the period of time is. It was first.
Brady?
You're good.